Are you catching fish again? And this is what Ned Rigging's all about, right, David? It's the Dave Reeves Fishing Clinic. If you measured his belly, that fish is 3 feet long.
Yeah.
Gee whiz. And our main concern today is whether or not we're gonna get rained on. Let's get after him. Get that big boy, David.
Off bed.
14 7/8. We'll call him good. Hey, Dave. I'm busy back here. And the net result is, that's a decent Kentucky. Gee whiz, that's the fattest one yet. Bye. Another decent fish.
Oh, it's just a nice little spot.
Very nice. Well done, Dave. Are you catching fish again?
Yeah.
He must have swam over here and wanted to get caught again. Nice, very nice. Are you having fun now?
I'm having fun now. From what I can see.
That's a good one.
There's no reason to go back down that bank, is there?
No, you've already caught them all.
Never want to go down a bank you've already fished.
No, you want to find the fish and then you want to leave.
That's right. Go run to the next place where they aren't. 16.
It's beautiful.
My antique cell phone.
Mm-hmm, good deal. Get him, Dave. Get him, bub.
Wrong side of the boat again.
That's why. He's all jacked up. That fish doesn't have, has no clue what he's supposed to be doing. That's the kind of spot you're looking for right there.
Two and three quarter pound fish.
My palm is getting a little... Oh gosh, it's bruised. Oh, yes sir. Thank you so much for your assistance there, David. That's a beauty.
Nicely done. Okay.
You're pretty busy up there this morning.
Thanks.
Ooh, brown fish. Good, that's good, good. They are tigers, aren't they, David?
Something like that.
Who can play this game, Mr. Dave? Yeah, he felt like it. Oh, goodness.
Don't let him do that.
I didn't let him do that. You think I've got him trained?
Pretty brownie.
Wow. I should say so. Way to go, me. Well, I don't need any help. Any side of the boat that I fish is the right side. Look at that! Wait a minute. That's almost a woo-wee! That's a pretty one. That's a beauty. See, I don't want to peek too soon. That's why I wait until a little bit later in the day. Jeez, I'm not getting in that net.
You are.
Oh, there. Okay, there we go.
That's probably a huge mistake. Did you fish out of my fish's way?
It's a basket full of ones. Okay, grab Shamu and let me see her.
Nice keeper.
That's a nice size one. Yeah. Woo, Mr. Dave, you got a good one, buddy. There you go. All right, bring her in. That's a good one. Oh, yes, sir. Woo! Let me get my camera that you're supposed to talk with. Okay, go ahead and hold it up for this one. Good.
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 Yeah, it's a good keeper.
Keeper.
Mm-hmm, good deal. Gee whiz, that looks like a dandy.
17.
Yep. Aren't you glad I told you to go back up this bank?
Yeah, I do remember you saying that once or twice. You were insistent upon it, really.
I did. I said, Dave, we've got to go back up and down that bank.
Kind of a badger.
Bye. No, it looks like a something. It's like a fish. I don't know what I got here. They all started looking the same to me after a while. Put him on the back deck so I can admire him.
The one right there where I'm holding the net, Don.
You got him? Got him?
I just said the one with my left hand, yeah.
All right, way to go. Now that.
Got a little more pull to it.
Come on. Quit that. Oh my goodness. Right. Very nice, David.
One black, one spot.
Very nice. All right, here we go.
Fun deal right there.
You betcha.
Swim fish.
The great acrobats of Table Rock. Largemouth bass. It's a nice one.
A four. Come here, baby. Come here. Come here.
Yep.
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 Yep. That's a good solid four.
Good solid. That's a photo fish. Okay. Claptrap. Good job.
Right on.
And the verdict is?
Just shy of 19. Nice belly on her.
Yep. She's a lovely girl. Need a bigger camera. Happens to me all the time. Well, Dave, we're going to have to say to the lake today because we basically fished it out. This makes 5-0.
Not bad. Still a little slow.
Still a little slow. He balled, and I balled. I lost so many fish. I lost one that it had to have been like a 10 pounder. It was fixing to bite. You getting that newfangled device figured out?
Well, you know. They
don't float, do they? No, that one doesn't float.
Darn, I'm going to test it.
What'd you think about today, David?
Decent day. Numbers a little bit better than they were yesterday. 25 or 30.
Yeah, I thought 50 was an excellent number for today. Thanks for taking me down
Absolutely.
Here today. Appreciate it.
Great having you anytime, Don.
You can do it again.
Okay.